this is Claire Louise Freeman from Ziggs Exercise, and today is all about motivational support on our energizing mobility plan. So, what is your motivation to get moving really like? What is your motivation like when you're feeling in stiff and pain and achy? Because here's the thing, motivation is easy, isn't it, when things are going well. But when we really need it is when the chips are down, when we're in pain and uncomfortable and just don't feel like it. Trust me, I've been there. The people we work with on our I wish I had the energy plan often say that their motivation and their energy feels low. Who wants to feel like this? No one, right? But the good news is that we can do something about it right now to change it. Hooray! So, people often think, I'll start exercising when I feel more motivated. I'll do it when I've got the energy. I'm going to start when the pain goes away. And guess what? It doesn't. The motivation and the energy doesn't come. So we end up going round and round and round in a frustratingly low, vicious circle. So to break through this habit, I personally believe that action must be taken when we actually don't feel like it, especially when we're stiff and achy and in pain. Would you agree that we usually feel more energized after the exercise compared to feeling sluggish and low beforehand? So here's the thing. If you want more motivation and energy, could you literally today force yourself to take action? Now, I know forcing yourself doesn't sound very appealing, but how else is this going to change? Stay with me. So, day two of our plan, I'd like you to take yourself off for a walk, plain and simple. Just start with 10 minutes. I want you to go for a walk, start with a slower pace, gradually build up the pace, and see if you can keep it going for half an hour. Who hasn't got 10 minutes to spare today? Walking is a great way to relieve stiff, achy backs and hips. It's the journey to get us to feel more mobile again. It's going to help with our mind. Whilst you're on the walk, I'd like you to also contemplate what's on your food menu over the next 24 hours. What are you going to eat? Is it going to support your energy or is it going to leave you feeling sluggish? Would you agree that the fuel we put in the tank is going to affect our ability to drive well? So, better energy levels are literally a decision away. And it's thought that if we're on our way to a healthier weight, then our hips and our backs are going to be happier as well. Does that make sense to you? Now, how about sharing on our Facebook page that you've done the walk and tell others how it's helped your day? You might just inspire someone else to do the same. Tell us what's going on your menu. What are you going to change to help your energy levels to stay on track this week? Now, having worked with people's motivation to move for over 20 years, I totally understand how tough it can be to get yourself going at home alone. So if you need more hand-holding specifically, I've got a few spaces left this month to come and meet me and my friendly team on our two-week taster plan. On the first meetup, we can share a cuppa on how to get your motivation and energy levels back on track and how we can support you in working through your back pain, your achy hips and your mobility in person. So just click the link in the email to register for the two-week plan to come and meet us. And I'm here to support you at your first consultation. And you can share with me what your motivation's like instead of, you know, just trying to battle on with this stuff at home. None of us fix our own cars these days, do we? So why do we try and fix our own bodies? Plus, I can show you in person how to free off back pain, achy hips, and get you moving freely again. I can personally assess things like your walking speed, your confidence for stair climbing, balance, getting your heart rate up, and we can talk about what's been getting in the way and how to actually shift it more quickly. So tomorrow on day three, we're going to be looking more specifically at mobility, habits, and our ability actually to focus. So look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Check your inbox.